So great day and a great hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Major Grokey. This is the 11th video in my walkthrough series for the Car Mechanics Simulator 2018. In this episode, we'll be fixing more cars and trying to level up and see where we can go. I'm trying to get to that auction and I can't figure out how to get there yet, but I guess we'll figure it out eventually, right? We need more cash, or do we? Let's take our cat car, move it in here and start working on that again. Maybe we can sell that. Auctions. Okay. Parking. My garage. Go there. Oh, I guess I'm in my garage. Let's pull that guy over to this garage. Boom. I'm trying to get it all tricked out. Within reason, anyway. So let's take off these tires. Ooh, I'm excited, finally getting able to do this. Okay, so this car valued at what, 23? Well, it was 23K. Now it's at 50, 23. So we can get it over 30. Might be able to do that? Find out. Phew. Look at all that. Gone. Boom, the whole backside. Okay. So let's do this. First of all, let's clear our parts list. Oop. Go to the inventory. Just go down the list. Right. Look at that. We've got rear and front already. Another car. What by name? So I don't get anything mixed up. While we're here also, save the game. Just notes, delete everything. Let's go into the inventory. Stacking this up. Okay, so let's start buying stuff. It's gonna be sold. Eight. I think we need these leaf plates. Two. Oil spring rear drive. I shoe to brakes. Where's the two? Or V8. All right. Your shot B. Bring app. See where that gets us. Oh, and we got plenty of. Oh, no. Tackle housing B. Nope. Let's do the rear spring. Front. Spring and the app. Say tank. I think that's it. That's kind of neat. Pull that down. What's 26 now? Nope. Ha ha ha, rubber bushings are missing. I think I know where there's one missing, right? Alright, so I'm missing the starter. Ooh. Six spark plugs, ignition coil. Mark. Sure. Make it four. Okay, let's move this over. entrance. Front shock absorber is not happy. Interior condition is 60, so let's fix that up a little bit. Over to car lift. Up. Interior. Where are the seats? Seat 9 fabric B. That's really what it is. We're gonna go. What? Wow. Seat 1, leather A, okay. I need 2. What match is that? Sure. We get a steering wheel. Here yet, okay. Body shop, steering wheel. Interior shop. There we go. Sure, looks great. Yo. Twenty-seven? Wow. Front shock absorber cap. Man, that's bothering that thing, isn't it? Pick this up. Go back to the main shop. Grab that. Okay. Just like that. Oh, look at that. Fix all of that now. Body, front headlight, right headlight, front window. Wow. Wood. Okay. Let's pull this down. Why is the interior condition like that? That's so bad. So let's look at, what do we have? That's an idea. Salem Flamo. Okay. Body shop. Look at everything Salem Flamo. Left door. I don't know if I can afford all this. Left fender. Window. Right door. Window. Left headlight. Oof. Ooh, we need the hood too. Put stuff on that we have. That window. That trunk window. That trunk window's not that bad. Oops. So let's sell what we have. Lights. I have the taillights too. Okay. Anything below 7.3. Trunk or the hood. Trunk window. Left body window. Wait, left, yep. Oh, we have the hood now. The windshield. The front window. 28. Front shock absorber cap. You'd probably pick that up and... I don't? Okay. Well, let's get enough. Inventory.
Let's see. Sell you. Cool.
Okay. Alright guys, we did it. Fix this car up now. We can't paint it yet. We're not gonna paint it. Just there's a... Boom. I don't have a paint shop just yet. We will. Oh, we will. We'll be able to when we expand. But for now... Yo, 30k. Oh, that kind of hurt. Oh. Oh, man. You even have an unlock point. Oh, that hurt. Oh, could we have driven it to car auctions? Guess we'll find out soon. Alright guys, my name is Major Grokey. Subscribe if you haven't, hit the bell if you have, let me know what you think of this video with a like and a comment. If you've got suggestions of what I can improve, I'd appreciate that. Definitely see you guys next time, and we'll probably get a car and try to drive it to an auction site before we actually bounce. Look at this thing. Well, we're gonna have to replace a lot of stuff on it, but... all right. Huh. Oh, what? 21. This guy, 9K. Is ours. Work on this sucker. Okay, so we're gonna bounce, return to our garage. Sure, we'll buy it. Yeah, we'll see where we go from there. And we'll actually pick up next episode. Alright, so we will actually pick up in the next episode, and the cool thing is this is actually... similar to the car that I just took out. Not the same? Huh. Does it start? Nope. See you guys next episode.